Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Rabeel Warraich and I'm the founder and CEO of Sarmayakar. Sarmayakar is a dedicated venture capital firm for Pakistan, and the reason for setting it up, we believe in the tremendous potential of the Pakistani startup space and the entrepreneurs that are coming up in Pakistan. And a great manifestation of that has been through the interactions we've had with the individuals at ID92. The space that has been set up is great. It provides all kinds of different facilities to startups that want to that will be incubated here. But more importantly, it brings together quite a unique group of mentors and advisors and a broader network under the guardianship of Nabil that we think will really benefit some of the startups that will be incubated here. When I first came to ID92, it was more to see the space, to see what kind of facilities that will be offered, which were very impressive. But today, we've been able to also get a demonstration of the types of companies that will be coming here. And they all look very promising. As is the case in every nascent ecosystem, there are a lot of learnings that they need to go through, and hopefully ID92 will help them learn from other people's experience, learn from the mentors, and give them a path to build on. But having this facility in the center of Lahore and having the types of mentors that ID92 have been able to bring together, I think it is looking very promising, both for this group, but also for the entrepreneurs and the startups that will be incubated here.